Let me just make sure that my stream is actually not like blocked or some shit, because that would be sad. That would be really sad. That would be so fucking sad. What the fuck is this? Why is my dashboard so bad? Dashboard, please. Why doesn't it recognize them live? It doesn't recognize them live yet, man. Does it not count yet? Okay, well. Hello, person. Obtained gold orb 1 as login bonus? Japanese voice option. Not good. I'll stick with the English. Recommend setting your display to game mode. Okay. Oh, that's cool. Hides any information received from other players that contains content not yet available in your game. That's cool. You'll be matched with any player. Which one do I pick? Which one do I pick? Hold on, let me just make sure my game. Okay. It looks like it's broadcasting. That's good. Devil Hunter, a mode for veterans of the Devil May Cry series on. Don't use auto assist. The auto assist function lets you perform intricate combos with simple button inputs. Fairy skills will toggle automatically. Fuck that. The whole point of this game is to be cool. You can't be cool if they be cool for you. That's not how this game works. I'm drinking Coke. As if I have a choice. Tips. Okay. Sure. That was something. History of DMC. How long is this? Oh, please don't tell me it's like 10 years long. Please be like 5 minutes long at most. Dark Knight Sparta. Mundus, right? Mundus was, Mundus is the antagonist of Devil May Cry 1 and Devil May Cry the Remake. The only survivor was Dante, Virgil's twin brother. Oh, they're telling it chronologically. Okay. Oh, this song is so good. Fuck yeah. Yeah, this is the plot of Devil May Cry 3. True, true. This did happen first. I don't know why there are subtitles on top of the actual Dante made a demon hunter named Lady. So it's just yeah, Dante's as well. Lady also thought the Rockham was her dad or something. Oh, that was such a good moment. And then you had to fight each other. Yeah. Virgil wants to rule the world and Dante doesn't give a shit. Yeah. I'm gonna have to turn down the music volume. Mallet Island. That's such a lie. This game is so hard. Oh, Virgil had become Nalo M. I see. Nice. I don't remember the story that well. So Dante became Goku. Okay, Sparta worshiping Goku. That's me. Except. Oh, Nero died. Oh shit. Okay. Man, I forgot all of this. Yeah, that's true, because Yamato and Rebellion only serve Sanji's, well, Sparta. Ah, fuck, feel sad, man. Oh, fuck, man. Almog. Hello. That's cool. Interesting. Shit. All right. Let me change the music and stuff. Most important, let's just drop everything to like decently low. dynamic range. Alright. That's fine. I don't want to talk over people anyway. Brightness, controls. What do you mean not? Oh. Oh, I see. Spoiler filter. That's cool. I like that. Language, I'm not going to switch to Japanese. Display subtitles on. Network, sure. But the game options. Lock-on marker on, of course. Camera, horizontal. Push left to look left. Okay, that's fine. Let me just up these. Let me up the FOV a little bit. Camera tracking. Okay. Garbage. That's fine. That's fine. Alright. Let's go. Prologue. 8:06 p.m. There was once a demon who saved the human world from destruction. That demon became a legend. With time, his name faded from the annals of history. Now the world faces a new threat. Will the outcome of this battle be determined by man, by demon, or perhaps... dot dot dot. I don't know what kind of entity dot 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 is, but you know. We'll see, I guess. We'll see. We'll see. Okay. Tripophobia, people look away. What is this? 16th of May.
We've known each other a long time. You never had this much trouble. You gonna make it through this, Dante?
Uh-oh. Fuck, I'm really paranoid about this one. That's fine, he's old. Oh, it's an arrow.
What am I doing wasting my time here? He's got this.
You should not underestimate this demon. After all, it was he who took your right arm. And gained a great deal of power from it.
That's unfortunate.
I'm leaving.
The fuck is he?
I suggest you do not fall behind.
Adam Driver?
Yeah.
That's so much like Adam Driver.
Okay, V. You're an interesting guy, but you're right.
Oh, Nero is voiced by...
I've got a score to settle with that son of a bitch.
Oh, Persona 4. Same voice. I do not want to... I want Fuss. I want Fuss. Fuck off. I need to check the audio quality in the stream. Hold on. There might be a double echo or something. Why are there ads on my channel? My, like, three-person channel? Skip ad. That's fine. I guess. What can I do? Need professional mic, Kappa. Fuck, I closed Twitch on my phone. This was dumb. Open Twitch on phone. Dashboard. Alright, let's go. Alright, alright. Restart the most, whatever. Photo mode. Oh shit. That seems painful, but it's not really. His arm is like attached to him. All right, let's go.
Dante.
Hey, I am not a Papago, sir. What's up, what's up? During a jump, press X near the wall. Oh, okay. Right. Well, hello. What the f- Impusa. I'm missing an arm, what do you mean? When a barrier blocks off your path, it means a battle is going to take place. Okay.
I can take you with no arms.
Oh. Red orbs. Yeah, I know. Actually, I don't know what my combos are. That's bad. Hold on, I have something to respond to too. I don't know anything about my skills. Move, camera, lock on, jump, and kick jump. The side roll, okay. Oh fuck, we're back to this. I thought we left this in Devil May Cry 4. Alright. Press the touchpad. The taunt executed depends on your current stylish rank. Okay. Perform a savage drop kick. What? Are you for real? I can drop kick? Fire two bullets at once. Load up special bullets with more power. Hold square. Okay. Press square with stock in the bullet gauge. Okay. Red Queen. Quick and dirty. Alright. High Roller. Okay, okay. EX High Roller. How do you charge the EX gauge? Is it this? No, that's the bullet gauge. Oh, I see X seed, okay. Press and hold several times until the EX gauge is filled. Ah, okay. I am locking on, thanks. Change lock on with all three. Got it. Fuck, man. Many things. Da da da. Okay, so.
Trust you.
Can we trust him? He looks like Adam freaking Driver. Huh. Oh, hello. Why are all the enemies like insects? What is this? I see. Kill him. Green Impusa. Okay, High Roller. You have a special number of moves. Okay. Hold triangle to pull them in the air. Hold square until your left arm glows. Then fill the bullet gauge to charge up your shot.
Demons helping each other out? What's the world coming to?
Oh.
Took off.
Do you not understand? We cannot hope to do this without you.
That's all right, superstar. Go on with your bad stuff. Go ahead. We got this.
Messages during streams. Nothing characterizes me more. Not starring the DMC crew.
Get out of my sight!
Starring the DMC crew. Is that just there? Yeah. I think it's just there for 6 years ago. And to irritate me. Okay. There's a wall there. Nope. Whatever, it's fine. Cool. Why is this here? Feels bad. Jesus, this looks so good. Like, not good. Like, not like, you know, it's good, bad.
Hold on,
like,
Dante.
Looks so impressive.
See.
Ah, shit. Dante getting fucked up. Lady? Trish? Why are they here? Well, I guess they are part of the crew.
Well, looks like this won't be a total waste of time after all. Hey, jackass! Did your mother ever teach you it's not nice to steal?
Damn.
Sorry, Dante. I'm bagging this bitch!
It was scripted to be an unwinnable. That makes more sense.
Yeah.
down to.
It looks so old, man.
Get her out of here! This is a bad move!
I can still fight!
Go! You're just dead weight!
Back up! Come on! My God! We must leave here! Far stronger than we ever could have imagined! Bastard called me deadweight, but he'd come all this way for nothing.
Stop hitting yourself and think of ways to get stronger and actually help. If Dante loses, you're all that can defeat Urizen.
Is that what you call him?
Yes. Urizen, the Demon King. That's the name of the demon that took your arm.
What happened to Dante? Where's Dante?
He's buying time, but it doesn't look good.
Oh. This can't be happening. Dante lost.
Forget it. There's nothing we can do. We must go.
Yeah, I know. I'm really bad. Okay, that's fine. As I get more stuff, I'll be able to do it better. It's fine. Basic DMC formula. You have nothing, and then you actually can play the game later. June 15. The Demon King Urizen's strength was beyond all expectations. Dante was forced onto the back foot and yelled at Nair to get out while he still could. As a strange, demonic infestation climbed over, ever higher towards the surface, me and Nero fell back into fuck. I'm so slow.
Feel to be rescuing the guy that killed your father.
Hey, I'm glad we're getting personal.
Damn.
Well, he abandoned my mother and I and left us for dead. I feel nothing.
Well, he's not exactly going up for Father of the Year award now, is he?
His research wasn't half bad. Came in handy. Mildly thank you for that.
Why is there accent in here? Like this? It already smells like ass.
That's you.
Damn. Looking so personal.
Hey, Nico?
Don't lose your tits. I see him.
Hey, you have to hit every single bump in the road? Gonna ruin my groove.
So slow motion, and actually go slow. Go Morty House. Oh my god, wait, it's the Devil May Cry 5. What? It's the Devil May Cry 5? Devil May Cry trailer. What? What do you mean? Six, my god, 099. What? Oh, 099 is 666 upside down. Not so funny. Haha. So funny. I'm literally dying. That was such a cool, that was actually a really cool intro sequence.
Hold the line! Hold the line! Nothing gets through!
What's happening? What's going on?
Well, that's some unfortunate answer to go. Whoa, holy cow.
Wow. You look like you need a hug, but you're not gonna get one from me.
You're gonna get lost.
Are you?
Hey, you're gonna get yourself killed!
Don't crap yourself. He likes to kill demon things. Let him do his thing.
You hear what I said, you dumb one-armed son of a bitch? You're gonna die!
Got her accent.
Cheer up, crew cut.
Oh, holy shit.
You taking notes? Yeah. All right. Time to kick some ass.
What a downgrade, though. His old arm was like a devil arm. You start running low on Devil Breakers, try searching out for more. Enemies in the area are liable to crush them underfoot, so we should have grabbed one as soon as you see it. Nico's double breakers are fragile. So if you take a hit while using them? No, when she's using spraying them. Okay. Press the circle to perform your Devil Breaker special attack. Taking damage while executing this attack will destroy your current Devil Breaker? What the fuck? He closed Twitch again. Hold on. Okay. Break Age. Charging an attack will make that attack more powerful, but the Devil Breaker you have equipped will be destroyed. Okay. So, apparently, Devil Breaker just gets broken all the time. So
I've got some cleaning up to do.
Yeah. It's a grapple. He's riding it.
Yeah, he's a real pro at smacking demons around. That's why I built him that well-functioning arm. To kick demon ass.
I don't know what to make of this squirrel's accent. What the fuck?
Hey, Psycho! Watch the merchandise!
Hey, stop bitching and take cover!
Wire snatch. Okay. Oh, this is such. Oh, okay. Good to know. He's just like walking. So. That break.
Get out of my sight!
Wait, so what can I do? Oh, yeah, it was explosive. Rolling actually just puts out fires, man.
Getting the hang of this new toy.
I'm not getting the hang of this new toy. It is not picking up Devil Breakers. It's just lying on
you
the ground.
You can leave this here? Sweet.
Oh, what the fuck? Why is it just lying on the ground? I cannot jump over that? God. I can't do anything up here? That feels wrong. Can't do anything up here. That's so wrong.
What a mess.
Green orb. Can these cars calm down? Sorry, these cars need to calm ball pump down. Which I can like just why are these things so weak? Are they meant to be weak? Is there something under here? Let me jump off. I can't jump off. Oh god.
Wow, these scars.
I'm supposed to jump down now, I guess. Oh, what is this ooze crap here? Bloodgorge scavenger, red infusa. Am I supposed to be scared of this? Back to Devil May Cry, that's true. Fragments of mine. Nothing else, right? What does that sound? Peach! You wanna come over here? Come over here. Yeah. Don't fucking think so. Did he just die one time? That's like this.
Why are they collecting human blood? It's not just about feeding. There's something else.
I feel so limited in my movement. This is like, you know, the first part of the game. Fuck. Oh, hello. Wow, my movement is so sneaky. Fuck. What? Aha! You can drop it. What are these? Why can't I just come here? What is this? Whatever. Let's check the other side. Locked. I went there for like two red orbs or something. Feels really good.
What a lovely house plant. Brought the marshmallows, because I'm bringing the fire.
God damn it. Oh, shit. Press L2 to charge up.
Incinerator! That sword makes it easy, right?
You like that? Then have some more. Swing and a miss. I gave you that one.
Protect the people. That is the trophy I just earned. You guys can't see it.
Hey, tough guy. That'll keep him, but not for long.
What do you mean?
Soldier Boy said city's gone to hell and back, taken over by the underworld.
Soldier Boy,
not just here, but everywhere.
Yamato did this.
Yamato? Are we flashbacking? We're flashbacking. 30th of April.
Why do I feel like your pet mechanic? Don't get used to it.
Nico, I showed you those order docs. So you still owe me, remember? Be right there! Hey, why don't you go ahead? I'm gonna finish up here.
I'll try to save you some. Not.
Damn, so mean, what the fuck? Let me eat, woman.
You need something? What is it? You hungry? Well, you're in luck, pal, because food's ready and Kitty A always makes too much.
Kitty.
Hope you like loud talkers, too, because got a pair of those upstairs. You see something you like? What the hell? You a demon?
Get back inside now!
Oh, shit. That was really it. Are you fucking
this back?
What the fuck?
Leave you alone for 2 minutes. What the hell happened?
He's waiting for us up ahead. Try not to get us killed on the way there.
I'm ready for my C. How did I get an S? What the fuck do you mean? Storm of Swords, explosive mistake. Sniper, exceed excellence. Red imbues a hunter. Terminator, get wet. Explosion junkie? I don't know what the fuck this means. Events were set in motion back before Yuuzhan took his throne. When the silent hooded figure came to tear off Nero's demonic right arm, now a month later, Nero's back with a brand new power, his double breakers to smash his way through the demon swarms in Redgrave and reunite with V. Got it this time.
That's it. No more wheels from here.
That's fine.
All right, guess I'm walking then.
Yo, check it out.
What?
Yo.
And this is?
From Morrison. I think it's his manifesto.
It's been a good 30 years since I last wrote something like a letter. Don't have a typewriter or nothing, so unfortunately you're stuck with my shitty handwriting for now. I heard you're heading back to Redgrave. Wasn't sure exactly what I could do for you. I'm not a powerhouse like you, or the sharpest knife in the drawer. Still, given my business, the least I can do is get you a few leads. Can't say exactly useful they'll be to you, but hey, gotta be better than nothing, right? So the first time I met Dante, he actually went by a different name. Tony Redgrave. Bet that got your attention, huh? Tony Redgrave or Grave City. Just a coincidence? Something more? I honestly can't say. Still, figured if you're heading in that direction, you might be able to learn the truth yourself. That's why I've decided to tell you everything about Dante I know. It ain't every day that I just give this stuff away, boy. You best be grateful. The more missions you complete, the more information you'll be able to view. Like Morrison's letter, view such documents from the main menu under the library section of the gallery. Okay.
That's hey, nice we doing idea. This or what?
I'm waiting on you. I'm cooking. Any special orders?
What do you mean? You're cooking. In what universe is this normal? I mean, whatever. This universe, I guess. This universe, it's normal. Because... you're kidding me.
Hey. I got a new arm for ya.
Successor to the Doublebringer Overture.
I really worked up a sweat on that
Shockwaves that burn in the heavens. Kubera. Oh! Here you can use Red Orbs to acquire skills, recognize items, or change equip gear to help you get a leg up in battle. It should have said an arm up in battle, man! Customize. Select through the tabs at the top of the screen to select the section of customers. Skills abilities. Level breakers. This is special that will help you in battle, so make sure you have enough to go ahead. Okay. Customize. Use edit to help find a set of the best to suit your playstyle. Items. Interesting, blue orbs are super cheap. Why do I have 20,000 red orbs? Is that normal? Yes. Please don't tell me skills are like stupid expensive. Fuck! Okay, hold on. This is what I want. Let's spin. What? Oh shit. Cool. No, you didn't know I went that way. Okay, that's really confusing. Okay, what's I want? That'll work. Max Act. Oh my god, it's 45,000. I didn't realize. Okay, I'll take this. I will take this for sure. Don't want anything to do with this. Why? Oh, wow, where is this? Alright, it's time. Save. I'm saving. Okay, how does this work? No, I'm cool. Okay, so I'm saving for like a 20k again, so I can get air hike. That's literally all I want. Wait, what? Get more orbs. Oh, fucking useless. Okay. Yep. Saving until I get air hike. Hold square to charge your weapon with power. I know. Skillful use of charging during battle can make it easier to. Okay, just start running low on double loopers, whatever. Okay. Oh, this is like an actual main menu. Mission starts! Holding down circle until your double breaker crackles or injury will unlock its latent potential. Destroying the arm, receiving attack while pressing circle will also destroy its resistance. I don't want to do co-op multiplayer. Devil May Cry offense.
What are you lonely? Hurry up and get moving!
Bitch.
Need to catch up to V. Fast.
Do not tell me what I can. I cannot do. I will destroy everything. Wait, okay, how did this combo work? Oh, I...
That felt good.
Thought that was me breaking the ground, but it really wasn't. That's good. Fuck it. Oh my god, what the hell? They just cut the skin on the tree? That's so... Balloon! Save their springtime, YPS. Yeah, they need more than their springtime save. They need to play the game. Wait, I want that. Don't I want that? What is this? Why is this area here? Yes, I must do that. That looks so menacing. Mm-hmm. Oh my god. That's really cool. Learning this combat style, unfortunately. It's gonna take me a long time to get used to it for real. One day I'll become. Forward or I don't think so, right? Don't know shit about what I'm doing, honestly. You're telling me this isn't conspicuous? Whatever. Continuing on.
City like this. There's something to this place.
Well, red grave. I wonder if there is something. Maybe it's got like something to do with Dante's history. Get there. Okay. I'll go this way first. One of these enemies. What is this place? Oh my god, that's so sad. They blocked this off. And then they just came into here. Feels bad, man. Where'd the red orbs go? Yo, these things make such a weird ass fucking sound effect. I really don't know.
something for me, huh?
Everything on these doors looks suspicious. Why is that? Why is the light green? Like, how is the light working at all to still be green? That's what I'm asking. Ridiculous. Leaving out Vanguard? Hell for me. Still don't know shit. I still wish I had more combos. I wish I had better combos, rather. I'm just not used to having so few things. Why is it just a Pegasus here? Let me climb on the Pegasus. Up.
Yeah.
Ah. Well. No climb on the Pegasus. Well, that doesn't help. I saw a video earlier. The game thinks it can hide shit from me. Stupid desk. Overture. Is there a way for me to swap? I can swap it out. No, doesn't so. They lost. I want to break out. I want to get rid of the chandelier somehow. Okay. I guess I can't. What does it say that he...
Shall we
dance? I just keep saying R in the game secret.
Looks like I'm gonna make it there before you do, V.
V. Should I call Zhehyung? I could not. Ten.
Trying to stop me? Oh, whatever shall I do?
Put down.
Yeah, I can make this work.
What? Larva that kills the demon tree. If I can.
Yeah.
That's fucking weird, man.
Just hack my way through.
Yeah. Did you just make a Nier Automata reference? Or
he doesn't seem like a demon to me.
Wow, these are like really hard to miss. I thought they'd be super hard to miss. Like, how do you find? I need to like look for a glove on the floor. But yeah, that's hard to miss.
Wait, which way did I come from again?
So that's where I should be going? That is the last place I'm going. You're telling me this is the worst? Oh, hello.
Get out of my sight!
Wait, that's so cool. This means that I don't have to worry anymore about going the right way. Or the wrong way. Depends on. Where can you run here? Let me go. Let me go. Oh, that was a sick camera cut. That was... Okay, all of a sudden there, I felt like I knew what I was doing. I know I don't, but... Why was this thing like closed off? Man... That's so over-liking, I just... Oh.
This again?
Alright. Ah, I need to find it. But wasn't it here already? No, this is a different area. Give me your... Okay. Stop running so much. Jump down? Do I want to jump down? I don't want to jump down. I don't want to jump down. What the fuck? I guess that changes my plans a little bit. Not really at all. Kinda. Oh, what's this? Tutorial secret missions. Ah, okay. Eliminate all the demons. Or did I just press back? The symbol for secret missions are cool too. I enjoy this. Okay. The orb fragments. Gotta get that. More HP, something, something. Oh, I can get air hikes. Give me my air hikes.
Fucking
out of the way! Actually, both of them. Man, nothing still looks ominous.
I'm getting really sick of this stupid tree.
Yo, the fucking area is so like fun.
Yeah.
Forgetting I'm under time. Well, actually, I don't know if I'm under time in this game. I think the fact that I'm fine good. Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah.
Wait, so is this way completely blocked now? Are you fucking kidding me? Let me in! I'm mad. I'm checking. Salvaged.
Getting sick of this.
I don't have one.
Should get wrong.
The places they can hide things in the game with the scale is actually so. Yeah, they seem fun. Hell and Camilla. Little berserkers. Tales of Hysteria? Need to get out of this habit very quickly. It's costing me double breakers.
Not gonna lie, this new arm is pretty sweet.
What do you mean? You had a demon arm. How dare you? How dare you be so stupid? What do you mean? You had a demon arm. That phone booth. Are you for real? Are you for real? The phones are working. The pay phones are working. Alright.
Guess the phone still works.
Took you long enough, dumbass. What happened to the third ring room?
Tell you what, you call me from now on and I'll hustle on over.
Oh. Understood. Yes, he scares the living shit out of me. Give me my air hike. Yes, that's what I wanted. Can I? One or the other. Not both.
Somebody call a doctor?
Human! I wasn't expecting any survivors!
Please don't do that to me.
Sorry to disappoint you. Hey, you happen to see a guy around here? About this big, uses a cane? I was supposed to meet him. Did you snack on him?
Your blood is a very precious sacrifice. I must have every last drop to rule the underworld as king.
King? You? I don't know. I mean, you're a big guy and all, but you seem more like a knuckle-scrapping fart in the wind than anything else.
Wow.
No offense.
Yeah, no offense.
Puny human, do you know who I am? I shall show you the wrath of the mighty, the Lion!
God damn it.
Make a win! Find the head! Gerber!
Oh, okay. That was closer than I wanted it to be, for sure. Whew. I would like to bring back the fighting power from DMC.
I curse my stars in bit of grief and woe. That made my love so high and me so low.
Actually on the bottom.
I was gonna have to pick you out of his tummy teeth.
Pardon my delay. I was catching up on some reading.
Yeah, looks like a real page turner. So you think Dante's still in there?
If Urizen defeated him, then I expect he's not much more than Glyphod pollen by now.
A what?
Glyphod. It's a tree that grows in the underworld. It thrives on human blood, and those whose blood sucks, well, let's just say they don't turn out too well.
Well, in any case, we need to find out. If Dante's alive, we'll save him. If not, we don't.
Wait. First, we need to exterminate some Glyphod roots.
V, what the hell are you?
Yo, this woman.
I know I'm late, shut it! The roads were all clogged. Hey, you must be V, huh? Hey, you gonna get that? Ding, 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 right by your feet. Woo-wee. I'm gonna make something amazing out of this.
Devil Breaker.
Did you just sniff that? Do you have any idea where that's been?
Up your butt?
Focus on the mission.
Lol. That's all I have to say. Lol. Alright, so it's my shitty grade A. How? What do you mean bonus red orbs 8,000? Max vitality, victory, double death, combo damage, storm of soul. What? Plus 500 risk taker. Okay. Sure. With the city in the grip of a full-scale demon invasion, Nero found himself battling and beating a gargantuan demon. Nero learned that he was going back to a demonic tree known as the Clyphoth. Looks like the only way to free the city is to attack the Clyphoth at its roots. Oh, there you go.
I think we should split into two groups.
And cover more ground. Good idea.
Behold, my genius.
Behold.
Cash first.
What? All the materials I collected for your little pet projects don't count for anything.
My brilliant badass work is worth every dime, you know it.
Well, your quality control sucks ass, and you know that.
Or maybe don't let the demon smack you around so much.
Whatever.
I am truly gifted. It's a work of art.
Oh, so you're an artist now.
The bird talks?
Yes, I am. Got any questions, little chicken?
Chicken. Yeah.
My grandmother was called the 45 caliber virtuoso, legendary gunsmith. I hope to be like her someday, an artist and a lethal artisan. Everything I create is art, whether it's a gun or a steel pot to cook birds in.
Okay.
Any more questions? Huh? Little cheeky.
I'll take my leave now.
Please don't scare the demon bird.
And if I don't see you along the way, I'll see you at the bottom of the Clifod.
Sure. What are you gonna do?
I gotta shake the cobwebs out. I'll let you know. Hey, you got any more questions? Better ask it now. I can't read minds. Ooh, well, yeah.
This fucking voice actress. Oh, yeah, yo. Ay, ay, ay. Ay, 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 ay. Alright, customize. I have nothing.
Hey, I got a new arm for ya.
Punchline. Fist of Destruction. Oh, Helter Skelter.
A masterpiece. One of my finest.
Interesting. Now, if only they would tell me how to swap between them. I kinda also want more, like, things to do. I just need more combos, to be honest. I'll start to like, get these two. I don't think... Fuck, battle skills, man. Whatever. Okay. Okay. Load.
All right, move out.
So much for teamwork.
starring Laurie the Kid. Okay. Oh, is it?
I think I'll handle the closer one first. Gotta start somewhere.
Oh, is that another player playing the level? Is that fall off now? All of a sudden, it's like, don't fall off. Okay. Can I jump over here? Never mind, I jump off. Four. Give me my blue one. Feels good. See that one coming right there? No one scared me, I'm not gonna lie. I'm not even gonna lie. Okay, not even over. Or rather, I knew it.
So this Clifod, screw it. We're taking this fucking thing down.
Take LaBrasse down. That was sick. So much stuff. Yeah. them to buffer. What the fuck? The whole bridge just collapsed? No, I don't want to go that way. No way. Something's fucked up here. What is the solution to my problem? Get there, man. Good spot. Whatever. I'm probably gonna go to sleep soon.
These roots have to be coming from somewhere.
Off you go!
climb is insane. It's a very ominous little area. I mean, I guarantee you after this goes down, I'm gonna have to fight something.
Bingo.
Bingo was his name. Alright, that's the only place I'm not gonna go first, I guess.
Yeah.
I didn't really need that, I guess. Another fun song. Great enthusiastic. Man, I'm already not liking this mission. We've been started. Waka waka waka. Waka waka waka. Shit ton of red orbs, easy blue orb, fragments. Feels good. Oh my god, my head hurts. Alright, let's go, let's go. I really don't know why I would have got that from players. That's what a shit never flies. Oh my god. You go back. Edward to the hand count. That do what they're doing, but I'll fight, I guess. Great to put a stand. Let's go, dude. Oh, buy everything.
You want me to follow you? No way, asshole. You bring that shit to me.
Apocalypse. I don't know if there's any like practical abilities. By practical, I mean like anything like that. I haven't even impact on anything. Not how I planned it. Got it. Be all the areas with a lot of money. Moving on. Yeah, you fought. Can't hide from me. Oh dear God. Jesus. That was cool.
Without strength, you can't protect anything. I know that.
That was good. How on earth does she want to get in here? What can I buy for 20k right now? What can I buy for 20k right now? Definitely gonna max out my desk. Wait. No. Come on.
You know I got you covered, asshole.
Why you gotta call me an asshole though? Custom.
Yo.
I'm just gonna max this out as quick as possible, so that I can carry around as many as possible, so I don't have to feel bad about not picking them up. It sounds like a great idea to me. I don't need to just fill it all up, please. How about that? Let's leave. It seems like a little boss that we know over here. Oh. Artemis, illuminating collection.
No chit-chat or monologue? Just getting right to the point, huh? This demon. Something different about it.
Something for you.
fuck happened there? Is that lady? Oh my god, it's lady.
Dante's friend.
It's lady.
You know her?
From my gunsmith days.
This is Nero. Who what? Is like.
Can't believe you do this to Kyrie. I'm gonna have to tell her, man.
Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm joking. Hey, loosen up your jock strap. Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
She's important music.
Yeah. Kitty,
my voice is
right
muffled. Are you sure it's muffled?
Mm-hmm.
Bonus rate was 14k? For what? Risk taker? No continues? Okay. How muffled, Juju? You can evaluate any players you've matched with online. Okay. Nair and V split up to find separate paths to the Kyphos. Demonic tree. Nair encountered a deadly demon wielding light as a weapon. When defeated, it turned out to contain Lady, and she served them out in the battle with the Demon King. And what is V's true motive? Oyoyoy. I think it's time for me to go to sleep soon. Oyoyoy.
So V, you think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement.
Oh. Wait, what? My background noises or the game noises? Because I checked my audio quality and it didn't seem that bad. Oh, Juju, I can't help with that. During Devil Trigger, Shadow and Griffin will start attacking enemies automatically. The timer appears. Okay. Oh, no. Wait, well, I can't acquire skills for him? Hello? Because I haven't used them yet. Fuck. Maybe this is a good time to stop for the night. Stream for 2.5 hours and it's really late. No, but I'm gonna probably go to sleep now, Juju. Because I am tired. I'm actually quite tired. I will continue for sure tomorrow. This game feels good. I wish it was in the style of DMC the remake, but that's just me being a douche. Yeah, I'm gonna cut the stream here and we will play tomorrow. And yeah, this game is pretty decent. And we'll see where it goes. Ciao for now. Yeah, you can watch the VODs. Anyone who missed Devil May Cry 5 wants to watch it. I have VODs up. Well, I will have VODs up. Bye bye.